Hey, what's up? This is Mikkel with another tutorial for AEtudes Plus, and today we're going to create this great magnifying glass in After Effects. We're going to be able to control all the parameters of the magnifying glass just with one controller. The shadow is going to follow us, the background is going to blur out when the magnifying glass is near us, and everything is going to be automatic, so let's go!